This Falls Count Anywhere match is now underway, and you wonder what these superstars might have in mind for this match.
I'm sure they can dream up plenty of dangerous locations they'd like to take this match to. For all we know, this fight could end in the next town over.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go and wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation.
On a tilt-a-whirl, solid block slam.
No way.
Right. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
You have daring and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
He reverses it.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Uh-oh.
Cover. And fends off the pinfall.
Early pinfall attempt denied at one. A lot of time. Left to go.
He's looking a little off balance.
The unpredictable nature of this match can help turn the tides, though.
Relentless.
Get ready. Focus in the eyes. Charges. 450 splash.
Consecutive attacks landing on Edge.
Edge's defenses are being mowed down.
Stunner.
Hooks in.
Brain buster.
Terrible position for Edge.
Two. Amazing.
However you feel about Edge, you can't deny that Edge fights with every ounce of his being.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. And that failed to hit the mark. He's taking this to the floor now.
If you're looking to come to the apron, look out below! Oh, man, they do not care who or what. They just
look at this. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat in hand.
Counter!
And now there's an opening.
He knows how to avoid contact.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
And Edge is coming under duress.
Edge needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
Uh-oh.
Oh, just completely off target there. Brad's decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Oh, looks like we're going to see Zelina Del Sol. All the way up. And that can be all. Let's see.
Hooks in. Brain Buster.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Edge's counter.
Uh-oh, here's the setup.
Aggressive charge against Edge now.
Edge keeps getting cut off at the pass. Oh, man.
Tiger fake kick. And he goes into the ring.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, the Urban Gladiator, Matthew Marshall.
We'll be right back.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Tag team action is now underway.
The tag team match is a classic staple of this business. It's the ultimate test of teamwork and in-ring timing.
Yeah, for partners to compete at a high level here, they have to form one truly exceptional unit, which is definitely easier said than done.
That's what they call it, the hot shot.
Using his body as a weapon.
Comes in off the tag.
Very impressive array of strikes. The Lunar Combo.
Oh, kick.
Nasty kick.
Across the shoulders. Knee right to the face.
German suplex. Answering back.
Oh, no mercy behind that forearm.
And Julius gets met with a response.
Ooh, what a forearm. Kick combination. Relentless.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Basement drop kick.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Hot shot. Set all the way to the outside.
Specifically targeting the leg. That turns it around for Julius. Shifts it back onto him.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
Brutus escapes the attack.
Hey, wow.
Sometimes you just gotta show off and show up.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Suplex!
Vicious right forearm.
Get under the ropes.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Able to get there in time.
Boom, just turn that around. German suplex. He's getting a little battered now. Carry
down in a single spinebuster.
Looking for the victory. There's two.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Boom.
Boom.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
What a counter by Brutus.
Hoisted up on their shoulder.
That's the first fighter's drop.
Cover!
And he makes the save for his team.
Ripped in the hard way. Tag made, fresh man in.
This is just outrageous power
into a German. Getting him into the corner. Oh, uncorked a big punch. Oh, did you hear that?
Vicious
shoulder tackle in the corner.
This match grinded him down a little.
T-Bar into a power slam. Impressive.
Tag.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Headed to the top now. Takedown.
Yeah. Oh,
my goodness.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. He moved, but can he capitalize? Real European uppercut.
He's going for it all.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of a dribble. Oh, elbow drop for added measure.
The end is looming now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Ah, oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Does he get him here? Shoulder shoots up before two.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
He's ejected from the ring. DDT! Cover! He's able to beat a two count.
Still gonna take a massive effort to keep him down.
Goodness gracious.
And Creed can't stop any offense coming this way.
Waller is determined right now.
Setting up his opponent, headed to the outside.
Stop! Okay!
Terrible position for Creed.
There's two! Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Into the corner now. He turns it around.
Grayson is in big jeopardy here.
Wow, what a drop kick. Oh my God! That's something that can further crumble Grayson.
Grayson could be in peril.
Ooh.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Still that
again. Yikes.
Counters!